And anytime the fans and the buzz are building, you got to have Rob Roblin in the house. Right, Robert?
You're exactly right, Jerry. Look at these fans. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Yes, indeed. Look how packed it is here. These are all O's fans for here on opening day. How you doing? You've been here for hours.
I have been.
Having fun?
I'm having a great time, Rob.
Pat, how many years opening day for you?
33.
And you were telling me earlier that when you start, your mother would give you $5.
Yep, $5 to pay for the ticket, the bus ride, a Coke, and a program.
I'll tell you what, this is a beautiful day, isn't it?
It's the best day so far.
I like that shirt.
Thank you.
I like that shirt. So how you guys doing? Doing all right? The O's? Yes, sir. The O's all the way?
O's all the way this year. The funny Showalters are here to stay. Orioles!
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. You guys got everything. I like that. I like that. Hey, so excited about opening day. What is it about opening day?
It's everything. It's Baltimore, baby. O's and Natty Bones.
Yeah. The fans are rolling, and we're rolling. We'll be here live throughout the day. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV.